act like you've got it going on. Act like you've got it going on. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. Well, act like you got it going on, Grandma used to say. She said, get out there and act like you got it going on. She said, most people, if not most, don't have a lot of confidence about themselves, and they kind of grovel, and they don't think highly of themselves, and in turn other people don't think so highly of them. And I'm not talking about being arrogant or pompous or boisterous or any of that, but I'm talking about feeling good about who you are, feeling good about yourself. You know, when you feel good about yourself, often people can detect that, and they feel good about you too, because you're feeling good about yourself. If you don't feel so good about yourself, often people pick up on that too. And so feel good about who you are, because you do have it going on. Look at all the greatness in you. Look at all that you do. Look at all that you're about. Look at all that you achieve. You know, you are an amazing person. You've got it going on. So act like you've got it going on, okay? From my house to yours, may God bless you. And I hope to talk to you soon. And I do hope you like, share, subscribe. Hope to talk to you soon. Bye-bye.